locations all over the city for Chicago's favorite mobster movie, The Untouchables. For our At the Movies episode, we're checking out a spot you might not even realize is still standing. Welcome to the Houndstooth Saloon, everybody. So it looks like we're getting a twofer in our At the Movies shoot today. I'm sensing a Christmas vacation theme.
We put up decorations a few weeks before Christmas, and then we just kind of keep it up a few weeks after the holidays as well.
Just a little added Griswold spirit past Christmas to keep everybody going.
That's right.
But of course, why we are here is that you guys are the only featured restaurant in The Untouchables. Do you know that this bar is from a very famous movie?
I do, yeah. It's from The Untouchables.
You knew it!
It's the Chicago movie, right?
No.
Yes! They didn't really blow it up.
I'm gonna have to Google that.
The Untouchables is kind of an iconic movie from the 80s. Everyone knows it was filmed in Chicago. The bar was called Brody's at the time, and it's pretty special.
And it's very special that they used the magic of television and didn't actually blow the building up.
True, because now I get to have a bar inside of it.
Absolutely. So you guys are not just known for your holiday decor. You are really known for your burgers.
We are 100% known for our burgers. We just won Burger Fest this past summer, which was an incredible competition, but we took home the award, which is nice.
And you guys have a very well-known special sauce that goes on your burgers.
Yes, Black Betty is what we call it, but it's a black garlic aioli.
Well, I'm excited to try it. The creator of the award-winning burger. I feel like I am in the presence of greatness. You are. He's about to say you are. I saw it. You were mouthing it at me. How do we start?
We're gonna grab our burger, put this on top, and smash it with this.
How'd I do?
It looks beautiful.
Not my first smash, Patty.
Just roll it on the butter. We're gonna do the black belly with this. It's just a little bit of garlic.
And this is our black garlic.
Black garlic.
You don't see this too much on the show, people. Black garlic.
And they just whisk. Trying to flip the burger. That's it.
Eat my rubber.
Now we put the cheese, the black belly sauce. You're gonna use the iceberg lettuce.
All right. And you were saying there was quite a process to determining what kind of lettuce would even go on this burger.
Yes, we use this one because the freshness, the crunch, it balances the whole meat. I don't want to give you all the secrets.
Don't give me the secrets. I'm sorry. I got to check my burger. No secrets here. How are we looking?
It looks perfect. Then we're going to add the tomatoes, the red onions, and pickles. That's it. You got it. It only takes like 3 or 4 minutes.
For perfection. Let's dive right in, because making this, everything just smelled so good, and I really want to try that Black Betty sauce. That aioli is really special. It has a peppery taste to it.
Yep.
It's really nice. I mean, it's so complimentary. And if Chef Hugo hadn't told me that there had been serious discussions into what kind of lettuce went on there, I don't know that I would appreciate how sweet this lettuce is in contrast to the burger, but it's really complimentary.
Right, and it gives the a little bit of texture also. It has the crispness. Yeah, it was so much fun when we put this whole burger together. We probably tried about 50 different blends and finally came up with our own proprietary blend. Not gonna tell the secret. I will say that it is chuck, short rib, and brisket.
All of the hard work paid off, because this is a top-notch hamburger. Why is Houndstooth Saloon Chicago's best?
Because of the care that we put into everything on our menu. Overall, we're a fun place, you know?
Beer cheers and a burger cheers to you guys winning burger awards and feeding us while we're at it.